Hiroe Sekine. I'm a piano player and composer. We are releasing the album. It's called Hiroe's Spirit. Hiroe is my name, so Hiroe's Spirit. This album is my personal take on blending a sensibility of jazz and the traditions of classical music. I wanted to bridge my love of jazz and the respect of classical music. About this album is to do something totally different. I'm always intrigued by new concepts and approaches to music that I've never done before. In this album, on the jazz standard, I hear a rhapsody. For the first time, I did an arrangement in a classical music setting with a string quartet, but maintaining the spirit of jazz. My composition, which is included in this album, called Bevel, also features the violin cello as the main instrument. So I'm more of a challenger. So I want to do, I'm always looking for something new for me. I selected my favorite classical pieces such as Pavan by Ravel, Troy Marai by Schumann, and Ave Maria by Caccini. I also wanted to include my dream song. I often get some ideas about my compositions while I sleep. As in the title track, Hiroe's Spirit, I got the melody in my dream. In other words, right from my inner spirit, bringing out the composition ideas from my dream has been one of my way to compose. Produced by incredible Russell Ferrante, with a collaboration of amazing musicians such as Larry Kunz on guitar, Bob Shepard on sax, Akira Jimbo on drums, and Abraham Labriel on bass. I've had so much fun making this album, and I hope you like it too. And I really love to see you at one of my shows. Thank you for watching, and arigatou gozaimashita.